I can't believe you let me do that. Killing all those people. A pleasant surprise.
Have you seriously forgotten that I am a literal child of the god of murder?
Of course.
Okay. I think I know who my next victim will be.
So tell me what you desire. What can I do for my dearest pet?
You better stop!
Just turn me into a vampire so we can do unholy things together for an eternity.
I can give you that. One more bite is all it would take. That's what you want, isn't it? To be mine. Forever.
Damn, what is that, bro?
Yes.
We could be together for eternity, ruling this world side by side. We could have it all. Shall we have one last night together before you join me in immortality?
Even the writers were thirsty for this man.
Yes.
Then come.
I bet she does.
On your knees, darling.
Nah, bro. I'll be the one dominating you.
Huh?
I guess his BDSM kink doesn't go as far as I thought. Thank God this was just a bad daydream from my dark urges.